A woman trying to cross the street on Milwaukee's east side is hit, and the driver keeps on going.
We have new information right now. 12 News' Hillary Mintz is live at Farwell and North. Hillary, police have an idea of the type of car they're looking for.
Patrick, I just got off the phone with police, and we've been telling you all morning long they were looking for a black vehicle. We now know this is a four-door black sedan that they believe hit this woman while she was trying to cross the street. And you can see it is all clear now, but just a few hours ago, a very busy scene as police were trying to piece together this accident here. Police taped off a large area. Pretty much North Avenue was shut down for a while so they could do accident reconstruction. Police say the woman was trying to get across the street, but it's unclear if she was in the crosswalk or was jaywalking. The woman is 21 years old and was taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries, and there are no further updates at this point on her condition. But again, this hit and run still under investigation. The police are looking for the driver of a four-door black sedan. For now, we're live at Farwell and North. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.